faith. Full acknowledgement in trusting what you are hearing. Faith comes from hearing and hearing the word of God. Accepting Christ Jesus is following a clear way to heaven.
Heavenly Father, Christ Jesus. Lord, we give our thanks and praise to your holy name.
Mukama tukwebaza era tugulumiza erinnya lyo ettukuvu.
Thank you for your love.
Webale nnyo olw'okwagala kwo.
Your truth.
Amazima go.
And your kindness.
N'okusaasira kwo.
Lead us now.
Tukulembere kaakano.
Guide us.
Tulungamye.
By the power of the Holy Ghost.
Mumanya gw'omwoyo omutukuvu.
In Jesus' holy name we pray.
Mulinnya ettukuvu erya Yesu tusabye.
You may be seated.
Mutule mbifo byammwe.
Tell neighbor, I love you.
Gamba muliraanwa wo nkwagala.
In Jesus' name.
Mulinnya erya Yesu.
I love you.
Nkwagala.
In Jesus' name.
Mulinnya erya Yesu.
Can you send a message to Jesus?
Ohinza okuweereza Yesu obubaka.
That I love you, Jesus. Amen.
Amina.
If he is not God,
bwabanga si Katonda,
what type of man it is?
Musajja nabachono.
What type of man it is? Hallelujah.
What type of man is this? Hallelujah.
What type of man it is?
Hallelujah.
What type of man is this? Hallelujah. Tell neighbor, there is a need.
Gamba mulinanwa wo waliwo obwetaavu.
To find out.
Okuzula.
What type of man it is?
Musajja nabachono.
If he is not God.
Bwabanga si Katonda.
That is our topic today.
Ogo gwe mutwe gwaffe ogwa leero.
So when you come in to the church,
kale nno bw'ojja mu kanisa,
this is what you should be sure of.
Kino ky'oteekwa okwekakasa.
You must not seek for faith.
Toteekeddwa kunoonya kukkiriza.
You must acquire faith.
Oteekwa okufuna okukkiriza.
I'm looking for faith here.
No nyo kukiriza wano.
I'm looking for faith there.
Ero kukiriza kunonya wali kunonya eno.
Use one word to calculate yourself.
Kozesa ekigambo kimu okwebalirira.
If he is not God.
Bwabanga si Katonda.
What type of man it is?
Musajja nabachono.
Is your brother like this?
Manyo kalingo no.
Or your sister?
Oba muganda wo.
Is your father like this?
Tata walingo msajja ono.
Or your grandfather?
Oba jajjawo.
What type of man is this?
Musajja nabachono.
Use a simple calculation.
Kozesa ekibalo ekyangu.
This will take us to Matthew 9.
Kino kigenda kututwala mu Matayo esule y'omwenda.
Verse 27.
Olunyiriro lwa 27.
When Jesus departed from there, two blind men followed him, crying out and saying, Son of David, have mercy on us. And when he had come into the house, the blind men came to him, and Jesus said to them, Do you believe that I'm able to do this? They said to him, Yes, Lord. Then he touched their eyes, saying, According to your faith, let it be to you. And their eyes were opened, and Jesus sternly warned them, saying, See that no one knows. But when they had departed, they spread the news about him in all that country.
Ne Yesu bwe yavaayo abazibe b'amaaso babiri ne bamugoberera nga boogerera waggulu nga bagamba nti tusaasire ng'omwana wa Dawudi bwe yatuuka mu nju abazibe b'amaaso ne bajja gy'ali Yesu n'abagamba nti mukkiriza nga nnyinza okukola kino ne bamugamba nti weewaawo mukama waffe n'alyoka akoma ku maaso gaabwe ng'agamba nti nga bamukkiriza kibeere gye muli bwe kityo.
As they went out, behold, they brought to him a man mute and demon-possessed. And when the demon was cast out, the mute spoke, and the multitudes marveled, saying, it was never seen like this in Israel.
Awe bali bafuluma ne bamuletera kasiru ng'aliko dayimoni n'agoba dayimoni kasiru n'ayogera ebibiina ne byewuunya ne bigamba nti edda n'edda tewalabikanga bwe kiti ku Isirayiri.
These are the things you should look at.
Bino bye bintu by'oteekwa okutunuulira.
Before you seek faith this way and the other way.
Nga tonnanoonya kukkiriza eno n'eri.
Who is Jesus?
Yesu yani.
What type of man is this?
Musajja nabachono.
Is he like my brother?
Alinga mwanyinaze.
My grandfather?
Alinga jajange.
My sister?
Alinga muganda wange.
What type of man is this?
Musajja nabachono.
The two blind men had gathered enough information.
Abazibe b'amaaso ababiri bali bakunganyizza okumanya okumala.
That this man is not a normal man.
Nti omusajja ono si wa bulijjo.
He must be a supernatural man.
Ateekwa kuba musajja avudde wa Katonda.
And that is what Nicodemus said.
Echo Nicodemo che yagamba.
Rabbi.
Rabbi.
We know that you are a teacher from God.
Tumanyi nti oli muyigiriza eyave wa Katonda.
Because no one can do such what you're doing.
Kubanga teri muntu yenna ayinzo kola bino byokola.
Unless God be with him.
Okujja konga Katonda ali naye.
I'm reading John chapter 3.
Nsoma Yokana esule yokusatu.
From verse 1.
Okuva kulinyirira olusoka.
There was a man of the Pharisees named Nicodemus, a ruler of the Jews. This man came to Jesus by night and said to him, Rabbi, we know that you are a teacher come from God, for no one can do these signs that you do unless God is with him.
Awaliwo omuntu omba Farisayo erinnya lye Nicodemo, mwami mu Bayudaaya, oyo n'ajja ekiro n'amugamba nti, Rabbi, tumanyi nti oli muyigiriza eyava eri Katonda, kubanga tewali muntu ayinza okukola obubonero buno bw'okola gwe wabula Katonda ng'ali naye.
As you claim to believe Jesus.
Ngabwokaya nango gamba nzikiriza Yesu nzikiriza Yesu.
As you claim to be Christian.
Ngerabwo gamba nti nze ndi mukristayo.
There's no class.
Teri chibina.
Where you can pass.
Muoyinza kuyita.
2 plus 2.
Biri bwogatta ko biri.
Equals 6.
Nofuna mukaga.
And a teacher said yes.
Omusomesa nakumakinga nagambo kituuse.
This is wrong.
Chino chichamu.
Any class, whether it is in whatever language.
Echibina chona kachibe mululimi chika lubelu limi chi.
2 plus 2.
Biri wogata kwa biri.
Months before.
Ote kwa kufuna nya.
What do you believe?
Chicho kiriza.
He asked them a question.
Yababu ze chibuzo.
Knowing that they are blind men.
Nga manyide delanti bazibeba amaso.
Do you believe?
Mukiriza.
That I can do this for you people.
Nti chino nsobola okuchiba kolera abantu mwe.
So your prayer today.
Kale nesala yo olwalero.
Before you spread many words.
Ngatoni nayogera bigambo bingi.
Be particular on what you believe.
Bera kumulamwa era manya chokiriza.
Do you believe?
Okiriza.
What you said that you are going to US.
Che wagamba nti ogenda mu America.
What you are saying that you are going to US.
Che wagamba nti ogenda mu America.
Do you believe?
Okiriza.
That I, Jesus Christ, I can do this for you.
Nti nze Yesu Kristo nsobola okukikukolera.
Two plus two will never equal five or six.
Biri bwogattako biri tolifuna tano oba mukaaga.
When from your heart say yes,
okuvira ddala mu mutima gwo bw'okkiriza n'ogamba nti ye,
he will just stamp in your passport.
Ajja kukuonera mu bukonezi mu passport yo.
Do you believe?
Okkiriza.
That I can take away this sickness.
Ndi sobola okutwala obulwadde buno.
But you've heard of him taking away many sicknesses.
Naye omuwuliddeko era wali omuwuliddeko ng'atwala era ng'aggyawo endwadde nnyingi.
Why don't you believe?
Wachi tokiriza.
2 plus 2. Even the teachers.
Na basomesa.
Who taught you?
Aba kusomesa.
That is what they learnt from school.
Echo nabo chebayiga musomero.
Don't put 5. 2 plus 3 equals 5.
Tote kako 5 nti 2 wengatako 2 ifuna 5.
Don't say 2 plus 2 equals 0.
Togamba nti 2 wengatako 2 ifuna 0.
This is 4.
Zino ziba nya.
Tell me, but this is faith for you. We've heard of him. Christ Jesus.
Christo Yesu.
A problem solver. We've heard of him. A savior. We've heard of him. A healer. We've heard of him. A son of the living God. Now you enter your prayer with the confidence. Today, 2 plus 2 must be 4. This is the prayer you should offer today. Be particular.
Bera kumulamwa manya choyagala.
I'm a poor man.
Ndi musajja mwavu.
A poor man.
Omuntu omwavu.
In the house of a rich man.
Mu nyumba y'omugagga.
Cannot eat a poor food.
Tasobola kulya mmere y'abavu.
Expect to eat from a rich man's food.
Subira okulya ku mmere y'omugagga.
Because you are in a rich man's house. When you enter a house of God, expect to receive God's blessings. Why now think of misfortunes? This is the issue now. You may be listening.
Ohinzo kubanga owuliriza.
But something still seated in your heart.
Nenga wachaliwe chitudde mu mutima gwo.
That unbelief.
Obutakkirizo obwo.
You must overcome it.
Oteko buwangula, oteko buvunuka.
It is only faith which pleases God.
Kukiriza kwokka kwe kusanyusa Katonda.
The day you come out.
Olunaku lwalivaayo.
The day you stand up.
Olunaku lwaliyimirira.
And say enough is enough.
N'ogamba nti ekimala kimala.
Today.
Leero.
It will be all over.
Byonna bijja kuba biwedde.
I tell you the truth.
Mbabuulira amazima.
But so long as you are seated with your unbelief,
keep sitting in the church.
Keep sitting in the
church.
Somebody was offered transport.
He
was on
boda-boda.
Riding to Mombasa.
Ng'avuga boda-boda, paka Mombasa.
Then a truck found him.
Lole, nemusanga.
Then they offered him transportation to Mombasa.
Ne bamuwe ntambula pake Mombasa.
So they told him, take inside your boda boda into the truck.
Ne bamugamba boda boda ejiyingize mu lole.
He said, oh, come and sit.
Bamugamba jango otule mu maso.
No. I'll sit where my boda boda is.
Nedda nja kutula wana wali boda boda yange.
Okay. Kale. So what the man did?
Omusajja kye yakola.
He took the boda boda on the truck.
N'atwala boda boda kulole.
And they sat on the boda boda.
Era n'atula ku boda boda kulole, naye era ng'atudde ku boda boda.
in order to guard his boda boda.
Asobola kukuma boda boda ye.
When they reached Mombasa.
Mbatu ke Mombasa.
He removed the boda boda.
Najako boda boda.
And drove off.
Navuga nagenda.
They said, hey, you cannot even say thank you.
Ye munange tosobola nakutwebaza.
You were driving and I was riding.
Kati ye nabagamba nti amwe mwabadde muvuga nga nange nevuga ku boda boda yange.
So here from there the fuel was over.
Kakati twagenze okutuuka walinga amafuta gaweddemu.
They told him no.
Ne bamugamba nedda.
What?
Lwaki?
No, I was riding my boda
boda. Nange nabadde nvuga boda boda yange.
I don't trust you people.
Sibesiga bantu mwe.
You're riding your boda boda on a truck.
Boda boda yojifugira kulole.
You know I'm going through a lot of difficulties.
Oh, man,
you know I'm going through a lot of difficulties.
Zempita mbuzibu binji.
There's a tarpaulin, of course.
Kulika tundubali.
On the truck.
Kulole.
You avoid the rain, you avoid the shansen, you avoid
we walo musana enkuba.
Rest your boda boda there.
Boda boda yojifumuze wali.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But the question,
naye chibuzo,
what type of man it is? Hallelujah. What type of man it is?
Hallelujah.
He gave them sight.
Yabawa okulaba.
Because they trust him.
Kubanga bamwesiga.
That he has their sight from their creator.
Nti alina okulaba kwabwe okuve womutonzi wabwe.
He can give you what you want.
Asobola kukuwa choyagala.
Because you believe that he has it from your creator.
Kubanga okiriza nti achirina okuva ewo mutonzi wo.
This is your faith.
Kuno kwe kukiriza kwo.
Say this is my faith.
Gamba kuno kwe kukiriza kwange.
What type of man it is?
Musajja nabachono.
He must be from my creator.
Atekwa kubanga yava wa mutonzi wange.
So whatever I'm asking.
Kale nobulichona chensaba.
He has it
achirina.
Because he is from my creator.
Kubanga ava wa mutonzi wange.
And when he cast the demon,
atebo yagoba emizimu,
they said,
ne bagamba,
we've never seen such in Israel.
Tetulabanga ko chiringa kino mu Isirayiri.
There are things you have never seen, you've never heard about Jesus.
Waliwo ebintu byotawulirangako, byotalabangako ebikwatagana ku Yesu.
Yes? If you want to look at this.
Bobo yagala kutunulira kino.
Have you ever seen a man die?
Waliolabye omusajja ngafa.
And rise up.
Nazukira.
By himself.
Yeke nyini nga yezukiza.
And he lives.
Naba mulamu.
Up to today.
Paka lero.
Give me one.
Mumpe yomu yeka.
That my grandfather lives up to today.
Nti jajange achali mulamu okutuusa lero.
There is only one man.
Waliomusajja
omu yeka. That is greater.
Yasinga.
We are all waiting.
Fena fena tulindiride.
That great day.
Olunaku olukuru.
He is greater.
Yeye asinga.
He died and rose.
Yafana azukira.
He is still alive.
Achali mulamu.
Up to today.
Okutusa lero.
He is living for you and me.
Mulamu kululwo ne kulwange.
So he is great.
Kale mukuru.
You are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you.
So, what type of man is this who died and rose?
Kale no, musajja nabachono eyafa nazukira.
And live forever.
Naba mulamu emirembe n'emirembe.
There is a difference between me and him.
Waliwe njawulo wakati wange na ye.
That is why I follow him.
Yesonga lwaki mugoberera.
Choose the difference between you and him.
Londa wenja ule wakatiwo na ye.
Put a reason why you should follow him.
Teka wensonga lwacho tekwa mugoberera.
Hallelujah. He said,
Yagamba.
I am the way,
nze kubo,
the truth,
n'amazima,
and the life.
N'obulamu.
No one come to the Father,
teri yenna gye eri kitange,
except by me.
Wabula ng'ayise mu nze.
What type of man it is?
Musajja nabachono.
Whereby nobody can go to heaven,
nga tewali muntu yenna ayinza genda mu ggulu,
except through him.
Wabula ng'ayise mu ye.
Choose a statement to hang on.
Londa wo ekyawandikibwa kyeweeripako.
But what type of man is this?
Naye musajja nabakyono.
Walk on the water.
Atambulira ku mazzi.
Yet Peter failed.
Songa te Petero yalemererwa.
Jesus had to help him.
Yesu yalina okumuyamba.
These are the things which are enough to give you faith.
Binono by'ebintu ebimala obumazi okukuwa okukkiriza.
Ask in your head,
buuza mu mutwe gwo,
what type of man it is?
Musajja nabachono.
He came from heaven to the earth
to show the way from the earth to the cross, my debts to pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name.
Musajja nabachono.
If I take him to my business,
bwe mutwala mu business yange,
he would do what he did,
ajja kukola kye yakola,
when he met Peter on the sea,
bwe yasisinkana Petero ku nyanja.
He will show me where to throw my net,
ajja kundaga wa awokusula omugonjo gwange.
Lord Jesus,
mukama wange Yesu,
I'm going with you today,
genda nawe olwalero,
I'm taking into my business,
kutwala mu business yange.
Lord Jesus,
mukama wange Yesu,
this is my business,
eno ye business yange.
Show me where to throw the net,
nakawa kukanyuka katimba kange.
With that faith,
nokukkiriza okwo,
you are 100% sure.
Oli mukakafu chikumi kuchikumi.
Say, I'm 100% sure.
Gamba nti ndi mukakafu chikumi kuchikumi.
Of the results.
Kwa hivyo binavamu.
So if you are not sure of the results, don't tamper to ask.
Kale nobo batoli mukakafu kubinavamu, teweta antala kusaba.
If you are not sure that water you are drinking will take your thirst,
bw'oba toli mukakafu nti amazzi g'onywa tegajja kumalako nnyonta,
why do you take it?
Lwaki oganywa?
The food you are eating will not satisfy you.
Emmere gy'olya tekukkuse.
Why do you eat it?
Lwaki ogirya?
Leave it and look for another food.
Gireke onoonye emmere endala.
So those who are to receive miracle,
kale n'abo ab'okufuna ebyamagero,
carry with themselves enough evidence,
batekwa okwetikka oba okugenda nabo obukakafu obumala,
that what is about to happen,
nti ekinatera okubaawo,
they are expecting it,
bakisuubira.
You must expect it,
otekwa okukisuubira,
because you are sure,
kubanga oli mukakafu,
that the man you are calling is not like your brother, your sister.
Njo musajjo no gwoyita oba gwokowola talinga muganda otalinga mwanyoko.
The man you are asking from,
omusajja gwosaba,
he has everything.
Alina buli kimu.
He loves you.
Akwagala.
He gave his life for you.
Yawayo obulamu bwe kululwo.
Why not give you just a vehicle you are looking for,
emotoka jononya,
of which a vehicle is not life,
songa ate motoka sibulamu,
why not a job,
ngaruhaji takuwa mulimu,
and yet he knows you want to work,
songa attach manyi nto yagala
okukola. So that man knows that you want to work already,
kale omusajjoyo akimanyi bulungi nnyo nto yagala okukola.
So you're asking of a job is not a mistake,
kati nokusaba kwa mulimu sinsobi.
Be 100% sure that the job you are asking for today, you must get it. Be 100% sure that the job you are asking for, This man you are asking the job from.
Omusajja ono gw'osaba omulimu.
He is not ordinary man.
Si muntu wa bulijjo.
He is from God.
Ave eri Katonda.
And he has it all.
Ate abirina byonna.
So if he has it all and he loves you.
Kati bw'aba abirina byonna ate nga akwagala.
He gave his life for you.
Yawaayo obulamu bwe ku lulwo.
What about this small job?
Kiri kiti eri omulimu guno omutono.
He had the whole world.
In his hands he has the whole world. In his hands he has the whole world. In his hands he has the whole world. In his hands.
What do you believe now?
Kikyokkiriza kati.
Yes, yebazibwa b'oluganda.
Praise Jesus, brethren.
Mannya gange ze Nakawuza Fatuma.
I'm Nakawuza Fatuma.
Okugoberera ku byannabbi byasomesezza olwaleero.
Following the prophet's teaching today.
Ze zikiriza nti olunaku lwaleero. Ngenda kuzimba mulinyo erya Yesu.
I believe today that I'm going to build the name of Jesus. I'm going to get the money in the name of Jesus.
Ufuna n'obufumbo mulinyo erya Yesu.
And I get my marriage in the name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord, Frederick.
Mukama yebazibwa b'oluganda.
I'm Musa na Joel.
Mpitibwa Musa na Joel.
From Kawempe, Rugova.
Vidide Kawempe, Rugova.
What I have learned from today's gospel.
Changes okuva mu njiri ya lero.
Is that the man we asked to give us.
Nti omusajja gwe tusaba okutuwa.
Has already done it several times back.
Yali akikoze mirundi mingi emabega.
So if I'm asking something from him.
Kati bwe mba nina kye musaba.
I'm sure 100% that he will do it for me.
Ndi mukakafu kikumi ku kikumi nti ajja kukinkolera. Mumukubire mu ngalo.
So it is like we are in a classroom.
Kiri nga nti tuli mu kibiina.
The teacher is teaching.
Omusomesa asomesa.
But we must sit the test.
Naye tuteekwa okutuula ebigezo.
From the information or from the teaching of the teacher.
Okuva kukuyigiriza okw'omusomesa.
We are going to manage our tests.
Tugenda kusobola okuyita ebigezo byaffe.
Testimony just simply means test manage.
Ekigambo kino testimony mu ngeri ennyangu kitegeeza test manage.
Those who have managed their tests.
Aba abasobodde aba managers
ebigezo byabwe.
Test manager.
You have a test.
Olina ekigezo.
From the preaching of today.
Okuva ku kusomesa okwaleero.
Use that preaching.
Kozesa okuyigiriza okwo.
To manage that test.
Okusobola ekigezo kyekyo.
If you manage it
bochisobola
and get a miracle
nofune cha magero
you will come back here
orojja koma wawano
and give a testimony
owe echiitibwa testimony
how you manage the test
orwo tutegeze engeri je wayinzamu oba engeri je wawangula mu ekigeze ekyo
that is all
checho
hallelujah because you don't know who is who
kubanga tojja kumanyani yani
until when the test is before you.
Okutusa nge kigezo kiri mu maso
go. Who is the giver?
Omugabi yani.
What is his name?
Amanyaga yani.
Who died for you?
Ani yakufirira.
Who loves you most?
Ani asingo kukwagala.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
These are the questions now.
Binonno bya bibuzo.
Whose love is for you?
Okwagala kwe konanga kukwo.
He didn't look at anything.
Te atuno ida chintu chilala chonna.
Because he loved you.
Kubanga yakwagala.
He came boom, 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 boom. Walked.
Ya full swing.
So you don't manage or whatever you are going through.
Kale tojja kusobola ebyo byonna byoyitamu.
Yes? Unless somebody is standing ahead of you.
Okujja kwanga wali wayimiridde eri mu maaso go.
Calling you
akuyita
with love
no kwagala
and it will be that love
era kunaba kwagala okwo
which will heal your wounds
okunawonye biwundu byo
because this you are going through
kubanga kino choyitamu
it may wound you somewhere
binobyo nabyo yitambi nzo kukosa mungeri emobendala
but after
Naye oluvannyuma
the healer is standing before you.
Omuwonya ayimiridde mu maaso go.
He will heal you all the wounds.
Ajja kuwonya ebiwundu byo byonna.
And wipe away all your tears.
Olwakusangula amaziga go gonna.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That love took him to the cross.
Okwakala okwo kwamutwala ku musaala be Kalivaliyo.
So you are seated here.
Kale no tudde wano.
But with a test.
Na ye nechigezo.
Which test will enable you see the love of God?
Echigezo echinakusobozesa okulaba okwagala kwa Katonda.
And how much he loves you.
Ne ngeri jakwagalamu.
And how much powerful he is.
Ne ngeri jali owamanyi.
Listen to this.
Uliriza kino.
Sometimes we people don't realize it.
Ebisere bimufa abantu kino tetukitegeera.
John 14.
Yokana 14.
Listen to this and have courage.
Uliriza kino ofuna obuvumu.
Verse 13.
Olunyore 13.
And whatever you ask in my name, that I will do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son.
Na buli kye munaasabanga mu linnya lyange ekyo nnaakikolanga kitange agulumizibwenga mu mwana.
What does it say?
Kigamba kitya?
Meaning that Jesus is more willing.
Ekitegeeza nti Kristo Yesu ayagala nnyo
to see you through.
Okukuyisaamu.
He is willing to see that miracle happen.
Okulaba nti ekyamagere kyo kibaawo.
Because he cannot wait.
Kubanga tasobola kulinda.
Seeing that his Father is not given glory.
Tasobola kulinda kulaba nga kitaawe aweebwa ekitiibwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, whatever you want.
Buli byonna byonna byoyagala.
He will do it.
Ajja kubikola.
To see that his Father.
Okulaba nti kitaawe.
Is given glory.
Aweebwa ekitiibwa.
Thank you, my God.
Webale nyo Katonda wange.
Thank you, Jesus.
Webale nyo Yesu.
Thank you, my God.
Webale nyo Katonda wange.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Is it poverty with you?
Bwavu bwolina.
Have faith in God.
Bano okukkiriza mu Katonda.
2 + 2 = 4.
Biri bw'ogattako biri ofuna nnya.
Say today.
Gamba nti olwaleero.
There must be a sign.
Wate kwa kuba wakabonero.
There must be a sign.
Wate kwa kuba wakabonero.
On my situation.
Kumbera yange.
My place of work.
Jenkolera.
There must be a sign.
Wate kwa kuba wakabonero.
My family.
Ufamile yange.
My home.
Amakagange.
There must be a sign.
Wate kwa kuba wakabonero.
Lady with blocked tubes.
Omukazi yenna ina nsekeza zibikira.
There must be a sign today.
Wate kwa kuba wakabonero olwalero.
Be open!
Zibukuka. Watch brethren.
Abo Luganda mrabe.
Many ladies attached at a go.
Abachala banji bakwatidwa ko mukasera ke kamu.
In various corners of the church, others are vomiting right now. As Jesus is unblocking their system. More are being touched. Whatever blockage, whatever sickness and complication in their womb is coming out.
Come on!
Fuluma! Zibukuka! Watch all these ladies vomiting. As the Lord Jesus is delivering them by unblocking their system, their tubes, their womb. Watch what our sister is vomiting out. Whatever blockage is coming out in form of blood. Watch on the screens of a television. Many ladies attached as per the prophetic word. That was made in faith that every lady with a blockage in her tubes, in her system, in her womb.
Hey!
Watch, brethren, on the screens of a television. Various women in different corners of the church, they are vomiting out whatever root cause of their blockage, whatever root cause of their barrenness, it's all coming out.
It is your time to say, any barrenness in my business,
ah!
So Lord Jesus, any barrenness in my business,
ah! Watch on the screens of a television, brethren. Many ladies are vomiting out whatever barrenness, whatever root cause of barrenness in their lives is coming out.
Any
barrenness in my business, I command you,
Fuluma!
Saba,
saba, saba, saba, saba. Saba.
Command any barrenness in your business to come out.
Saba.
Pray.
Time for prayer, time for deliverance. Watch on the screens of the television. Many more continuing to vomit out whatever barrenness in their lives. Whether in their
businesses.
Whether in their wombs, time for that barrenness to
watch
come out.
Watch various sections of the church.
Mulabe, bitundu ebyenjawulo ebyekkanisa. Many ladies are touched in various sections of the church. And they are vomiting out whatever root cause of barrenness, whatever blockage in their system, in form of blood as you're watching, in because of whatever cancerous substance is coming out. In form of this blood and pus, and all the poisonous fluids are coming out, whatever blockage is coming out, you can watch on the screen, watch on the screens of a television. There are various ladies in different parts of the church continuing to vomit out as they are being delivered. And watch what our sister has vomited out. Whatever blockage, whatever cancerous substance, whatever poisonous substance, whatever blockage is coming out.
So Lord Jesus,
any
sickness in my blood, I'm sure.
Ndimu kakafu.
Jesus.
Yesu.
You are the healer.
Gwemu wonya.
Sickness. Ah!
Fuluma. Fuluma. Watch on the screen of a television. Many more are continuing to vomit out their sickness. Whatever sickness and disease in their blood. It's all coming out.
So Lord Jesus, any disease in my body, ah, be healed, any blockage in your womb, be open.
Zibukuka.
Something is going on now.
Hey,
Jesus.
Yesu.
Oh, Jesus.
Yesu. Watch on the screens of a television. Watch what is coming out of our sister's nose. Watch the blood coming out. The real blockage in her nostrils, in her system. Watch on the screens of a television. Real blood and pus and blood particles are coming out through her nose. You can imagine the blockage in the system. It's all coming out. Another brother is also vomiting out real pus. Whatever sickness in form of pus, it's now coming out.
Yamasiragano.
Brethren, this is not the working of man. Watch, brethren, this is a pus and blood which the brethren are now vomiting out.
In
a fibro.
Say,
ah!
In
a fibro.
Say,
ah! In a blockage.
Out!
In my system.
Out!
I command it, ah! Blockage in your urinary system. In your breathing system.
Out.
In your breathing system.
Out.
In your breathing system.
Out.
In your lung.
Out.
Be open.
Out.
Be open. Be open. Be open. Be open. Be open.
Watch on the screens of a television, brethren. Watch our sister vomiting at the same time she's...
Watch
on the screen. Watch what is coming out of her nose. Whatever blockage in her breathing system is coming out. Watch on the screen, brethren. Are continuing to vomit out real pus. This is the blockage in their system. In their breathing system. It's all coming out. Whatever blockage is coming out. Watch on the screens of a television. This is pus, blood, and poisonous fluids. It's all coming out. These have been the sickness hiding in their bodies.
There is a woman right now, blood is coming down. Yes, yes, it's coming down.
Watch on the screens of a television. This lady, blood is coming out of her. Remember, man of God prophesied that every lady with a blockage in her fallopian tubes in her womb should come out.
Watch the screen of television.
Watch on the screens of a television. Watch the blood coming out of our sister. This clearly proves that the tubes are being unblocked in her system. This is against her will, brethren.
Women with fibros. Time fibros out.
Fuluma. Fuluma.
In the name of Jesus.
Deliverance is going on for many. Watch, brethren. Watch our sister vomiting out pus. In every corner of the church, men and women are being touched at this moment.
There are 8 women. Blood is now coming out. Fibros is coming out. As I touch my stomach, and a blockage in your womb. As I touch my stomach, I'm touching your womb, woman. I'm touching your womb right now.
Nalongo.
Hey, Jesus!
Yesu! Watch on the screens of a television. You can see, brethren, our sister is vomiting out particles of blood. Watch, brethren. This is the real sickness that would have terminated her life. Watch on the screens of a television.
And
she's vomiting. Whatever blockage is being commanded to come out.
Those women who are fibros coming
out. Time for every blockage to come out. Time for every uterine fibroids to come out. You can watch on the screens of a television. Whatever blockage, whatever inflammation in the fallopian tubes, it's all coming out right now. Prayer.
Be
in attitude of prayer, brethren. You can see many are being delivered. Whatever blockage is coming out, whether the sickness is in the blood, or in the tubes. It's all coming out right now.
And a weakness in your body.
Oh, we're not fooling them. We're very watching the screens of a television. You can see our brother vomiting out pus. Poisonous fluids. Blood. It's all coming out. This is the real cancer hiding in their bodies. Whatever blockage in their system is coming out. Prayer. Whatever complication in the digestive system, whatever complication in the urinary system,
be open!
Watch on the screens of the television.
Your
sister is urinating right now. Whatever blockage in her system, watch on the screen. This is the real working of the Holy Spirit. Man of God said that there are very many women urinating. Watch on the screen. Our sister is urinating. This is the blockage that has been in her tubes. And she's not only one. Another lady is also urinating. Whatever cause of blockage in her system is coming out.
Watch on the screen television.
Many ladies are touched and they're urinating. This is the blockage that has been in their system, the fibroids. Whatever inflammation is coming out. Time for deliverance. Whatever blockage in your system is coming out right now. Many are vomiting in various sections of the church. Whatever blockage in their system is coming out. Watch on the screen of the television. Many vomiting out in form of blood and pus and saliva and poisonous fluids. Fuluma! Watch on the screen of the television. Many are continuing to vomit their sickness. And whatever they ate from the table of the enemy.
Fuluma!
Deliverance coming on.
Whether man or woman, that blockage is coming out.
Ah, sir, ah, ah,
fuluma,
ah, fuluma,
ah,
fuluma,
ah,
fuluma,
ah,
fuluma.
By the name Jesus.
Nerinya Yesu.
Behave. Be delivered.
You can watch our sister is being delivered. All the sickness is coming out. Through the nose, through the mouth. This is the blockage that has been in her breathing system. It's all coming out. Watch on the screens of the television. Our sister is being delivered by vomiting. At the same time, the sickness is coming out through the nose. You can watch, brethren. Watch what our sister is, how she's being delivered through the nose, through the mouth, and you
can see on the screen of the television.
She's vomiting out blood and poisonous fluids.
Fuluma!
Wash her, O Lord, with your blood. Let's listen to those who have vomited. And those who urinated.
Nabo abafuse.
Okay,
you watch on the screen, brethren. Our sister was vomited out blood.
Muganda
wa
fasemye
musayi. Let us listen to her.
Katumuulirize.
Nze nalongo nalukwago Maria mugambiride kazo.
My name is nalongo nalukwago Mariam from Kazo.
Maze emyaka mukaka nekizala gumbanga nazibikire enseke nga nnya nebizimba munabaana. Naze wano kumachiango luto lunuma munseke nga munuma.
For 6 years, I've been having secondary infertility with blocked fallopian tubes and also uterine fibroids.
Katimisaja wakatonda wabadenga atandisa kusabira bachaba inachizala gumba.
When the man of God started praying for the women with secondary infertility and the barrenness.
N'abebizimba mu lubuto.
And those who have uterine fibroids.
N'ayogera amannya g'abantu abakyala munana bagambye.
He mentioned the names of the women. He's talked about 8 women.
Nange mbadde nga nnumizibwa mu nseke nga lubuto lunnuma.
Me too have been having pain in my fallopian tubes with pain.
Kati bw'ayogedde amannya n'agamba waliwo nina alongo gwenkwata ku lubuto lwe, nange ne ngamba Mukama amaani ovodi gwayogerako yenze kubanga nze nnaalongo nenfukamira wansi.
Among the names man of God mentioned, he mentioned the name Nalongo, and I'm Nalongo, so I knew man of God was touching me as he was touching his stomach, so I knelt down.
Ngenze okulaba nga ntandika okusesema omusaayi.
Suddenly I started vomiting blood. I thought there was no more pain in my fallopian tubes. I also had bad dreams. I thank Jesus because among those the prophet has located and mentioned their names, I'm among them, and I feel I am free. I thank Jesus for healing me, for unblocking my tubes, and for healing me of the uterine fibroids. Glory and honor back to Jesus.
Clap your hands for
Jesus. My name is Nabawanuka Grace. From Lutete. When the man of God told us to pray, wherever there is blockage, I had something I was feeling in my stomach and in the waist. I was feeling a sharp pain. The man of God said, whatever food you ate from the enemy, I felt it radiating upwards into the stomach, and then I vomited out this blood.
Watch, brethren, watch what our sisters vomited out. There is pus, there is blood, there are clots of blood, all the poisonous fluids, all the cancerous substances come out. Brethren, clap for Jesus for what he has done.
I thank Jesus for healing me.
Right now I feel very fine. I thank man of God for praying for me. Glory, honor back to Jesus. My name is Rose Mwanje Akiki. When the man of God was praying, I was touched and I started vomiting. I had a problem of nausea. Whatever I would eat, I would feel like vomiting. And I also had a sickness in my leg.
Watch what our sister has vomited out.
Pass,
blood. This is the real sickness in her body that has come out. Brethren, clap for Jesus.
Thank the healer's name, Christ Jesus. Thank the healer's name, Christ Jesus. There's nothing that will not do for you. Because he loves you.
Kubanga akwagala.
He died for you and me. He gave his life for you and me. He'll give all whatever to glorify the name of the Father.
Ajakuwayo bulichona ekyetaagisa okusobola okugulumiza erinnya lya Katonda Kitaffe.
Namuddu Fiona.
My name is Namuddu Fiona.
From
Nansa na Yesu Amala.
Because
of stress, I've been having a headache. When man of God commanded all the blockages in our bodies to come out and to be broken, I didn't know what came out of my nose. Checking, I saw a substance clotted. Coming out of me, I looked for a handkerchief.
Then
a tissue was brought to me and
unwashed
my nose. This is what has come out of my nose. I thank Jesus. I know that I'm healed today.
Clap your hands for Jesus. Jesus
Christ!
Watch on the screens of the television what our sister has vomited and at the same time what has come out of her nose. You can see the clots of blood that have come out of her nose and the pus which she has vomited as well. Clap your hands for Jesus. Remember, she said she had a headache. So that blockage has all come out.
Somebody just wakes up in the morning, she's dead.
Omuntu azukuka buzukusi kumachanga afudde.
And you say, no, she was okay.
No, Gaba, ah, yeah, but Debulunji, yes,
but look at that, look at that.
Name what I get a ze, Omichalo, and maybe move them on Yindo.
Praise Jesus Christ, brethren.
Yes, Pisoeva Zwabo Uganda.
My name is Akesh Jolie.
Pitwa Akesh Jolie.
I come from Lutete.
Valutete.
While the man of God was praying and commanding any blockages in the urinary system, immediately I felt like vomiting because I've been having infection in my private parts. It was itchy. Yeah, and after vomiting, now I feel I'm okay. I've vomited these substances.
Look at what our sister has vomited out. There is pus, poisonous fluids, and serious substances all coming out. Clap your hands for Jesus. This is the sickness that would have terminated her life.
I thank Jesus Christ for healing me. Glory and honor back to Him.
Praise Jesus, brethren. My name is Eva. While in the congregation, as prophet was leading us in prayer, he said, let us pray. There are people who dream when they are eating food. I've been getting bad dreams seeing myself eating strange food that I cannot understand. The prophet has prayed for us. When I started praying, special power touched me. Then I saw myself urinating. These are the clothes I was wearing. I thank Jesus for delivering me. And Prophet Kakande for praying for me. I have faith that I'm delivered in the name of Jesus. Glory and honor back to Jesus.
My name is Naibale Flavia. I come from Segoko. 3 months ago, I got a dream when someone was telling me that you have a problem in your stomach. So the following morning, indeed, I started experiencing acute pain. So today, when man of God was praying, he passed by me and gave me a simple touch on my forehead. From there, I started vomiting. I vomited this. It has passed and bred. And from then, I felt okay. I thank God for healing me and for delivering me.
You see, what is going on?
Mulaba, ekigenda maso.
It is not man's work.
Simulimu gwa muntu, sinkola ya muntu.
It is the work of God.
Nkola ya Katonda.
Amanya gange nze nachwewa Agnes.
My name is Agnes.
Mvide Kawempe mu Chirokole.
From Kawempe Chirokole.
Man of God wagambye abachala bonna abayine enseke zazibikirwa bakwateko basumulule.
When the man of God prayed and said, all the women who have blocked fallopian tubes is touching his stomach that they can be delivered.
Mpulidenga mu lubuto mulimu akansala omulundi gumu.
I felt a sharp pain in my stomach all of a sudden.
Omusayi ne gutandika okumpita.
Then I started bleeding. This is the trouser that I was wearing at that time. You can see it is stained with the blood that has come out of me. I thank Jesus for delivering me and the man of God for praying for me. Glory and honor back to Jesus.
Clap your hands for Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Uganda.
Praise Jesus, brethren.
My name
is Tumwebaze Joy. From Entebbe.
While
the man of God was praying for us, the women,
abadde asaba n'agamba nti buli muntu yenna ayine Echizibu murubuto akwateko.
He said as he was leading us in the prayer that everyone who has a problem in your stomach, just touch it as I'm touching mine.
Atenga nange mbadde n'obuzibu obuto runuma nga siwulira bulungi.
I also had a complication. My stomach was paining. I was feeling discomfort. I was not going to my menstrual periods. I wasn't having my menstrual periods. I touched my stomach. Once I touched it, I started vomiting. I vomited a lot of substances and I started feeling pain in the back. And I felt as if I wanted to go to urinate. I rushed to the bathroom.
Bleeding.
On reaching the bathroom, I found I was bleeding severely. I've spent 3 years with ceased menstrual periods.
Heavy blood in Gira Dalaya, Ekanakati, Pulidans, and Nang Omurumurubuto, Munjing, and Omsai Munji.
But after this deliverance prayer, I was touched in a very powerful way. I started bleeding.
Watch on the screens of a television.
We are
now seeing that moment when our sister immediately started bleeding during the deliverance that was taking place earlier on.
Mukasera kantula bechitu se kusista wa famangu dalanga tuli musale okusumululwa musayi kutani sokumuvamo.
Remember, man of God said it during the prayer.
Mukikrom sajak tunda yachogede mukusaba.
That there are several women who are now bleeding. That moment when we were in prayer.
Walwa bachala ba wera kokates omusayi kuba famu mukasera kalinga tusaba.
Among them is our sister who has just said she has had ceased menstruation, and after the prayer, she has got her menstruation, and bleeding took place immediately. Clap for Jesus!
Clap for Jesus! Those who are poor, this is a sign to you. Hallelujah!
Amen.
Immediately, something is going on. God is good.
Katonda mulungi.
I thank Jesus for setting me free. Thank you, man of God, for praying for me. Glory back to Jesus.
No healer like Jesus Christ.
Tewali mwonya alinga Yesu Kristo.
Let us clap for him.
For
the wonderful, wonderful healings that he has done in the lives of many. Give God glory, give God glory. Give God glory. Thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. When Jesus says yes, no one can say no. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Give thanks to Jesus. Give him thanks. Thank Jesus. Thank him.
With God, all things are possible. To God be the glory.